But we still coexist beautifully, and we still function together as a group. I think the most important thing is not about saying what we do in diversity. It already exists. You and I can't change it. There's diversity, as we said, in different dimensions. There's also diversity in thought, because our thinking is an influence of our education, our colleagues, the role that we do at workplace, and definitely the people that we hang out with. So our thinking is influenced by so many things. And I love the iceberg model that Sumit showed us, because there is so much that's happening underneath that doesn't come out. But what really comes out are behaviors. Behaviors get expressed by us. We speak to people, or we show certain behaviors that's observed. And we can be very judgmental as people. We are very judgmental as people. We are judgmental in organizations, extremely judgmental in organizations, especially in complex multicultural environments that we all work in. And we are judgmental of everything and everybody who's around us. And it's automatic. It's natural. It's not unnatural. The idea is to understand why this bias comes into the fore. The idea is to understand how we can be aware of this bias and ensure that, you know, we overcome that particular bias. It's not easy. It's a process. And we need to build in the strategy to change ourselves.